Please stand.
Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Grant us, O merciful God, that this our offering may find acceptance with you, and that through it the wellspring of all blessing may be laid open before us. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for out of compassion for the waywardness that is ours, He humbled Himself and was born of the Virgin. By the passion of the cross, He freed us from the unending death, and by rising from the dead, He gave us life eternal. And so, with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end, we acclaim.
Santo, Santo, Santo,
supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking in the body and blood of Christ, you'll be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coins to eternal life and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
That we may be able to help the Lazaruses in our needs.
Ah.
please kneel.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Please all kneel, prayer for the celebration of the Golden Jubilee Year of the Diocese of San Pablo. For every prayer, let our response be, glory and praise to you forever. Heavenly Father, through your mercy, we gather as one people ready to heed your call. We give thanks for all that transpired in the past 50 years, for all the blessings that we are experiencing today, and for what you have promised us in the future. Response. Lord Jesus, brightness of the Father's glory, high priest of the new and everlasting covenant, you who empower the bishop, the whole clergy, and the religious to be lasting signs of your presence in the world, you who sent them to spread the good news, all people of goodwill. Response. Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life, it is you who bestow strength to all the faithful. It is from you that we yearn for the coming of God's kingdom, here on earth as it is in heaven. It is you who inspire us with your sevenfold gifts to march closer towards the threshold of salvation and rest in the arms of the Father's merciful embrace. Response. Altogether, glory to the Father who made us like Himself. Glory to the Son who saved us by His death. Glory to the Spirit who creates the world anew. Receive our humble prayer. Draw us back to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Paul the First Hermit. Our Lady of Mercy. Saint Martin, Patron of the Sick. Please all stand.
May this heavenly mystery, O Lord, restore us in mind, and by it we may be coherent in glory with Christ, to whose suffering we are united whenever we proclaim his death, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated for some updating. Una ay nagpapasalamat tayo sa mga libre sa supporting community kay Brother Tony Mahoy, yung ating altar. Ay pinantay po yung kulay. Dalawa ho palang uri ng kahoy na pinagsama. Kaya magkaiba ng kulay. So kaya po pinantay yung kulay ng ating altar table. And then, yung pong ating report ng ating pinapagawa, tulad ng pinahaya ko po, naka-incur tayo ng 46,000 noong mga nakalipas na linggo na in-announce natin. So, and then, nag-down payment po tayo ng 7,000 para po doon sa gold leafing. Pag-gold leafing po ng mga ilalagay natin dito sa Paite. And then, so 46 plus 7, 53. Na-announce ko na rin po ng mga nakalipas na linggo na mayroon nagbigay ng 1,000 plus 1,000 ang pamilya Makauling, 1,000 ang pamilya Quintana, and 50,000 mula po sa Parish Pastoral Council. So, equivalent to 53,000. So, 53 yung ating gastos, 53 rin po yung pumasok. Pagamat mayroon pa po tayong mga ibang mga resibo na hindi pa po pumapasok, no, for reimbursement. Pero yun po yung ating financial report para po sa ating pinapagawang altar. So, hinintayin natin po na yung mga kornisa ay mag-gold leaf. So, pero habang tayo naghihintay doon, ay binabalak din natin na ayusin natin, i-repaint natin yung ating flooring sa labas, yung kulay pula. So, yan po ay rubberized paint. Medyo may kamahalan na po ng konti. 1,000 po ang isang galon mahigit. So, kung hindi po ba tayo nagkakamali, last time ay tayo ay nakaubos ng 18 galon. So, yung ating ginagamit yan, of course, ay kulay pula. Mas mahal kasi yung ibang kulay. Pinakamura po yung kulay pula. Rubberized paint, ang ginagamit po natin ay tatak ay spero. S-P-S-E-R-O. Kung sakaling gusto nyo mag-donate in kinds, pwede rin namang in cash. So, pero kung in kinds, red, spero, rubberized paint. Para po kasi kumisang iba yung tatak, iba pa rin yung kulay. Kahit nasabihin mong kulay pula. So, yun po yung ating target, bila din po paghahanda natin para po sa ating kapistahan. And then, nagpapasalamat tayo kay Brother Tony Militante sa pagbibigay niya po ng isang insect killer, no, na ginagamit po natin. So, yan po ay tatlo na para po maiwasan natin ang mga sakit na dala ng lamok. Pangalawa, ay yung patuloy pa rin po nating paanyaya sa mga nagnanais yung magpakumpil. At magpakumpil at ng libreng kasal this coming October. So, magpadala na po kayo ngayon. So bago mag-October, pang, and then yung pong ating pong pagkapasalamat, pinapanalangin natin, ngayon ay 21st Seafarer's Day. Mayroon ba sa inyong seafarer? Kanina umaga nakalimutan ko na ipagdasal. May mga seafarer mo sa inyo? Yung mga manlalayag? Yung mga nagbabarko? Meron no? Meron ba sa inyo? Wala. Nasa barko lahat. Pagdarasal sana natin. Ano? Kasi ngayon ay pinagdiriwang natin at pinapanalangin natin ang mga kapatid natin na naglalayag at ang kanilang pamilya. No? Sabagat yung kanilang trabaho ay medyo malungkot kasi sila ay nasa gitna ng dagat. Kung tawagin natin yung malaki share ng dagat, wala na silang makita kundi dagat. Sa disyerto, puro buhangin. Ito puro dagat. So, kaya bahagi ko ng ating pagdiriwang ng misa ngayon, napansin ninyo na halos ay panalangin natin ang mga kapatid natin si Ferrers. At yun din po ay kung meron kayong asawa, anak, magulang na mga si Ferrers, ay sabihin nyo sa kanila na ipinagdarasan kayo ng simbahan sa araw na ito. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Be near to those who call on you, O Lord, and graciously grant your protection to all who place their hope in your mercy, that they may remain faithful in fullness of life and having enough for their needs. In this world they may be made full heirs of your promise of eternity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.